next speaker is Petra. Petra, is it a girl or is it a boy? Is it a girl or is it a boy? Petra.
I have a big egg to hatch. I will give you three options, and all of them will change our life for a long time. Silence. I'm laying on my couch. It's a sofa. It's a blue sofa. It's an old one. And on each corner of the room, we have lights that are changing the color from red to yellow. Blue, green, it's relaxing. I relax. By the way, the weather today is also very much relaxing. I like it very much. So I think about my next seminar, how amazing it will become. This moment my wife comes in, and each time she comes in, everything brightens up. Maybe it's because she's lighting the candles, and the fragments in the space becomes so nice. Maybe it's because of the flowers that she's putting on the table. This time she asked me, Petra, what do you think? It's a boy or it's a girl? Last time I remember, she had this usual emotional reactions, irrational reactions, logical reactions, and I need to observe all of them, of course. But this time is a bit different. So I thought, I say what I'm thinking about. The worst thing I could ever do. I guess only men are stupid enough to do this. I told her, yeah, I think your emotional, illogical reactions are this time different. You cannot imagine what I saw in her face. I became a monster. I had the feeling like I have to clean the kitchen at least 4 times a day, and this is even not enough. Maybe you guys know sometimes, you said something wrong to a woman, and you became a monster? And what about girls? Did you ever experience such a stupidness of a boy? Pay your shit? There is no solution for this. After 4.5 months, we went to the doctor. There are this science fiction, ultrasonic movies. The doctor looked at the head and said, oh, yeah, I see the head. It looked like alien. I knew I am a monster, but you know, this alien head, maybe you can see to the picture there. If you can see the picture of the head, okay. But then she went to the heart. It was very fantastic. It was almost like the lights that we have in our house. Blue and red is going up and down, and it's moving, changing, and all these things. I was so happy to see this. I said, wow, so this is me. Somehow, at least, enough. This is my heart going up and changing the colors. But then she asked me, okay, do you want to know if it's a boy or a girl? I was sitting there. You know, I want to share with you something. At one point in the time, everything will end. As you said before, even the ice age will end one day. Last time, the pregnancy ended too early. Before that, my mother said, you know, who cares about the sex of the egg? I hope it's a healthy chicken. And this time, you can't imagine what I said from the depth of my heart. I don't care about the sex. I hope it's healthy. So the doctor looked at the area below the heart, and she said, oh, it's a girl. I said, okay, yeah, I'm satisfied with this. And I saw her waving and nodding to me, so I was amazed and I was so happy. Then she moved a little bit like this, and the doctor said, oh, wait a minute, maybe it's definitely it. So yeah, I'm satisfied with this. Then it turned around again, and I was still amazed about the waving and nodding, and the doctor said, now I know everything. It's a boy. He was pushing all his devices upwards So I couldn't see if it's a boy or not. But now everything is definite. It's a boy, and you can paint your rooms in blue. In case something is wrong, I will come and repair. She didn't know that we are changing the colors by light. So we were very happy. So I came home, and I told to my brother, my younger brother. He's a singer, and he's, you know, famous. And I said, you know, we have been to the doctor to these ultrasonic things. And he said, it's a boy or it's a girl? I said, it's a boy. He said, yes, yes, I knew this. This is the third time I'm right. It's fantastic. It's okay, good. So we went to my mother, and I asked her, do you want to know if it's a boy or a girl? She said, usually your wife should look very nice if it's a boy, and she should look a bit strange if it's a girl. I said, so now what is it? And that day, my wife had some spots and was pale because of not sleeping enough. And she said, my mother, I need to think about it. So how to sum up all these things? We had three options, yes. But who cares about the sex of the egg if it comes to a healthy chicken?